less than satisfying endeavor. His four gold medals there notwithstanding, Phelps has talked openly about coming to Rio to right some wrongs from 2012. And certainly among them was the Americans' loss in the 4x100-meter relay. Tonight, though, Phelps was the catalyst in the U.S. victory in another dramatic race. And up on the medal stand, the now 19-time gold medalist and his teammates, Caleb Dressel, Ryan Held, and Nathan Adrian, accepted their gold medals. Phelps right there for the moment. Whether it's your 19th or your first, a gold medal at the Olympic Games is an emotional experience. Tomorrow morning, be sure to join Matt Lauer, Hoda Kotb, and the rest of the Today Show team as they kick off their full coverage of the Olympics.